आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज।
ऑन 16th August 1909 वॉज बोर्न गोथु लाचना इन श्रीकाकुलम आंध्र प्रदेश। He was a champion of kisans, backward classes, weaker sections, and one of the most prominent leaders of his time. He was arrested at a very young age of 21 when he participated in the salt satyagraha at Palasa. Lachana also participated in the Quit India movement. He was conferred the title of Sardar for his fearless fight against the British Raj.
Having been inspired by Gandhi's fast unto death on the issue of untouchability, Lachanna organized Harijan Seva Sangam at Barua in 1932. He started a night school in the Harijan Cheri and agitated against untouchability. He organized estate-wise Zamindari Raitu associations, no-tax campaigns, fought for the abolition of Zamindari system as farmers were unable to pay the heavy land revenue that was levied upon them. In 1940, he organized All India Kisan Sabha at Palasa.